myself. My name is Matt Brotherton, Flight Service Manager. Welcome to have an excellent team of cabin crew, including two cabin service supervisors. We have Tony in the upper class cabin and Anya, who's running the services in the premium and economy class cabin. With regards to safety on board, I must remind you that smoking, including electronic and smoking cigarettes, is not permitted anywhere on the aircraft. So please observe the no smoking signs throughout the cabins and in the toilets. Each toilet is fitted with a smoke alarm and it is equivalent to all smoking regulations to tamper with, disable or destroy a toilet smoke detector. Whenever the fasten seatbelt signs are on, your seatbelt must be fastened, and we encourage you to keep it fastened whenever you are seated, just in case we encounter unexpected turbulence. Please ensure it stays visible to the cabin crew so we do not disturb the signs be switched off. As some electronic equipment may interfere with the aircraft navigation systems, you may only use the non-transmitting functions of electronic device providing its flight safe mode set before takeoff. Calls, text and email messages are not allowed. We encourage you to stretch frequently and move your legs. Tips for seated exercise and jet lag advice is available on our health program. Details can also be found in your seatbelt magazine. For the safety of everyone on board, only alcohol served by the cabin crew may be consumed, and the cabin crew can and will refuse alcohol to anybody who appears to be intoxicated. As altitude increases the effects of alcohol, we suggest you drink alcohol in moderation. We're shortly to start our in-flight entertainment. We have a wide range of programs suitable taste but not unsuitable for younger viewers, so please check the seatbelt magazine for family-friendly viewing. There are instructions on the screen in the seatbelt magazine, and of course the crew will be happy to answer any questions for you. Well, we hope you enjoy the entertainment and services on today's flight. If there's anything the crew can do to help, please let us know. Please sit back, relax, enjoy the flight entertainment and cabin.